look on the bright side. The pay is better here than anywhere else, and we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody's pestering us with forms and procedures anymore. We collect the fees we want and give out the beatings when they're needed.
Just don't want my kids growing up here. It's too dangerous.
They reapply next month. The command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. And spread a few coins here and there among the officers. This shirt reeks. I've got to get a spare uniform.
I miss swimming. I was good, you know. Some of us used to give lessons at Adirondack. That one was over.
Nails bleeding, choking on the factory air.
At least when you joined the Grand Guard, you got a really soft position near the palace.
You might change your mind about that after you've been here a while. Sometimes the Duke's friends do some strange shit.
Really? Like what?
One night, someone up there decided it'd be funny to throw down food at us. I got hit in the face with a pineapple. Then a whole roasted pig came down and split the boat in half. It was raining apples and meat pies. All sorts of nice food floating around in the water.
Damn, with people in the city starving. Life's just not the same when you live up there, is it?
Delilah. Her soul is familiar to me.
Thank you.
know which one is the Duke. I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job, but he looks and acts just like the Duke. I can't tell them apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you could pick out Duke Luca, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
Good plan the way this place is run. You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready.
Wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. The Royal Protector, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
Oh.
The palace. Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
I told her if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
It's not me, I don't care.
There's never any fun.
I'm not sure it's worth it.
An entire shipment of whale oil tanks just gone, taken right from under their noses.
My shift, then I can go home, put my feet up.
Met a girl from Orleans. Our love ended poorly. I spied a lass from Gristle. 'Twas good I had my pistol. Then I met a lady from Tivia. Something, something, and happier.
It's kind of dry. Okay. I go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two penny drinks.
I'm hungry.
Man can starve on this shift.
I should just work a double shift. I don't have to listen to him tell me about how good it was under the Duke's father.
Funny.
think about it. But she could be reading a letter right now.
The whole family's stunned to death.
Thinking about right now.
Blood fly nests all around them. Horrible.
Heavy. Hard to get a good lung full.
What wouldn't I give for a bottle of pear soda?
Thank you.
wouldn't give for a bottle of pear soda.
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
Nerves are shot. There's something unsavory going on. I'm getting good and drunk after this.
The Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Ugh, I hate this wool. Itches like mad. I can't wear my regular clothes. It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Look, Spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, when all this fighting over thrones is settled, the Duke's going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles. By this time next year, you could be in charge of Windown or Freyport.
Where even the most desirable have skin like pale slugs.
That's what the brandy's for.
Thank you.
could be reading the letter right now. Probably about me. Right now.
Just looking across the bay.
We won't see any whales this far south. They like the colder, deeper water.
We got a few, but not today. Besides, I'm more interested in the occasional boat, or maybe catching a glimpse of something going on at Attermire.
This is the life, isn't it? Being a friend of the Duke's has its advantages.
My mother's old money. So, to tell you the truth, it's the only life I've known. I won't lie. That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
If I have to listen to one more complaint, I'm just going to burst.
I don't think we've met. With the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner for at least a month.
Oh, something sticks around here.
That's what she means.
Hey.
Sometimes a man just needs time by himself. My responsibilities weigh upon me.
Lieutenant?
I wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. A royal protector, really? Oh, what a bunch of degenerates.
Listen to him tell me about how good it was under Duke's father. Damn. I thought I heard blood flies for a second.
For my paintings. It laughs with his friends at how bad mine are. Bastard.
I will get back to you if I hear anything more. Sincerely, me.
Who would marry me? How was work today, darling? Did you have trouble pretending to be that clown? No offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I'm not that kind of visitor.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
You're the Duke's double, aren't you? I'm here to take him down, but I might need your help. Do you want to listen to what I have to say?
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
I have no doubt that you'd be a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abele. If I wanted to depose him without having to cut out his heart, could you convince people that you are the Duke?
That's bold, I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abele, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the Double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance, but there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Cirkonos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abele has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Cirkonos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest.
Did you say you could hit him in the head, or that you could avoid hitting him?
No idea. Too drunk to remember. Anyway, he's not moving anymore, so maybe I killed him.
Or maybe he fainted. Let's bet something else. See if he wakes up when you hit him in the leg.
Sure, my man.
Last time?
Don't look so disappointed. It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Lickspittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, when all this fighting over thrones is settled, the Duke's going to need men to take charge in the northern...
Cigars
no,
tomorrow.
I don't think so.
Want to buy one? How hard can it be to clean a few things? Honestly.
Why do I pay for a house for servants when they don't do anything?
Hey, you! Come here!
Leave me alone! God!
What's going
God.
On here?
No.
What's all this racket?
Help!
Something's gotta give.
They said there could be someone about. Could be some sort of madman or cutthroat or pickpocket. Just my luck. At least I'm working in the good part of town now.
Thank you.
I can only carry one tray at a time. I'm only human. One tray. Do they think there are two of me?
Thank you. idling, take this opportunity to backcharge second coil. Take this opportunity to backcharge second coil. The machine has completed another full instruction set. Rotations. Reintroducing graphite. The machine has completed a move.
Let's see what Duke Abele keeps hidden away in here. Let's see what Duke Abele keeps hidden away in here. This must lead to the Duke's vault, but I need his key.
Machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Wind is blade. Check central rotor.
Something tripped the detection rig unduly.
Good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
spoon.
Hoped I'd see the other isles. I've heard the wages in Tibia are twice what we make here.
Weeks of puking up hardtack on a ship just to freeze your ass off at some no. Besides, we make more here in Karnaca with on-the-spot taxes and fees.
Maybe. It is nice having discretionary jurisdiction here. Less paperwork. But think about it. No blood flies, no howlers.
You don't think they have gangs up in Tibia? It's dark for half the year up there. Trust me, you're better off here.
Dies.
would you do if you were the Duchess of Dishonored or some other ruler?
The Queen of Morley or even the Empress?
More of what I already do. Screwing, eating fine meals, smoking the best haberweed. And when I wasn't doing that, I'd be buying exotic furniture from Tivia, having my apartments redecorated.
So you wouldn't really change much?
No, of course not. What's the point of having power if you can't just do whatever you want? People don't hide their...
Can't do anything for you. You better run. Why should I trust someone who hides their fate?
Ask her where she had her silver
netted on the baby.
I'm hungry.
Up to something bad.
Dinner service was late. The bathwater was
right,
too warm.
Here we go.
Let's see. Oh, yes. My slippers weren't in their usual spot. What next?
Let me have it.
I'm bored.
Sometimes I think I'll just do it myself. But then again, I have such a twingy back.
Some kind of trouble in this part of town?
I swear if I have to listen to one more complaint, I'm just going to burst.
I won't lie. That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
Thank you.
just work a double shift.
Damn it, I need to pee. King Sparrow blood and feathers.
Someone about. Could be some sort of madman or cutthroat or pickpocket. Just
I've got to get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years. I'm working in the good part of town now.
So if I have two, and I give him one, I still got me one. But then if I eat it, no, if he eats it, then what?
Thank you.
We were confused by your most recent response. The Duke was, well, he was furious. He sent me to interview you about your progress.
One of the maids took me for a walk. We dug beetles in the park with shiny green shells.
I don't understand, Mr. Jindosh. Working with Anton Sokolov, were you successful at lowering the cost of Clockwork Soldier production? The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80 to 90%, based on your own estimates.
She let me keep a few of them in a jar. I pulled off with
this blaze. Check central rotor.
That's interesting. Let me remind you, as Grand Inventor, you've been given everything you requested. But with that comes a responsibility for deadlines, an expectation of progress.
Wait, I remember the undertaking you're talking about now. Yes, yes.
Excellent. So what can I tell the Duke?
I had a visitor, I think. Or maybe they came for Sokolov. It's after the
diagnostic playback loop.
Anton wouldn't help, but I was close to finding a way to... The difference engine is inscribed in copper along the concave surface of the inner head mechanism. Wait. I can't. It slips away. The beetles we found today, I'm going to give them all names.
This is useless. What am I going to tell Duke Luca?
Never-ending paperwork. What's the point of being my father's son if I have to slave away like this? Last five. thoughts. It's always been a place of strange luck for me. My poor brother died there. But that's where I met Delilah.
Need some help!
It's always been a place of strange luck for me. My poor brother died there. But that's where I met Delilah. As a boy, just a boy. Now we're connected, all these years later. Only last as long as I do.
This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole.
Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem.
Quick, hide up there.
Arrest this clown. Seems that he took his role a little too seriously. Get your hands off me! He served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my resemblance. Take him away, Captain.
but be gentle.
I think I understand, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous. I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath.
If only there were something we could do for him. I suppose all those years pretending he was me, that eventually took its toll.
No! Stop! I am the Duke of Sicernus! You can't do this!
Dr. Hypatia at Atomire will know what to do with the poor man.
I'm still trying to get my head around this. It's incredible.
I've got an.
What would you say to someone complaining? Gossip over dinner.
In this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all the riffraff in a separate place?
Last time? No.
someone! Leave me alone!
What is up?
What's the matter? You saw something?
Say that.
1,000 rotations.
Kiss the outsider's balls for love.
I'm bored. My slippers weren't in their usual spot. What next? It's impossible to get good help these days. Sometimes I think
you've been playing every day for weeks now. All this to entertain a statue? He's trying to pull off some witchcraft. Love trick, he's doing it wrong. And I can't feel my fingertips anymore.
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
Warned. I'm going to call for help. You have no right.
Leave me alone.
No way. God!
I'll be telling this story at the officers' club later.
Who is fooling around?
Registered.
Something tripped the detection rig unduly.
Thank you. someone shooting at us!
I know where you are, coward!
Please, someone, hold on!
Guard! Watch out!
They must! Someone be hiding close!
Shoot me in the head!
He's
finally
dead.
Know your...
Feels like we're living in an age of wonders. They know times
new machines and new ideas. We eat the finest foods and we're guests in the grand.
We've been playing every day for weeks now. All of this to entertain a statue?
Someone said the Duke would use Everest to find a doctor through the statue.
Well, if he's trying to pull off some witchcraft love trick, he's doing it wrong. I can't feel my fingertips anymore.
Who is fooling around?
Show yourself!
Silver embroidered jacket made.
Two more months, she says. Then she'll leave him. I can wait.
I've got to get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad.
I am tired of all this hullabaloo. I'd pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
1,000 rotations.
Some kind of trouble in this part of town?
The machine is experiencing uncertainty. Some detection without certainty.
I hope they accept my transfer. I've got to get over to one of the other districts.
They can rot in the void for all I care. I've got enough to worry about without their constant complaining.
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
Positive.
something's amiss, then I just can't get comfortable.
A girl from Morley, our love ended poorly.
Of course, now we're all
I spied a lass from Gristle, twas good I had my pistol. Then I met a lady from Tivia, something, something, and happier. Never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier he is. Someone should say something.
Hope it's not something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
be damned.
Need some help over here.
I'll be right.
I hit hard.
No use running.
What's wrong with people? Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore. Saw something?
God, to ask her where she had her silver embroidered jacket made.
Duke's fault.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty. Something. quarry lost.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit. Keep this old thing. Peace, my dear Empress. Star of my sky.
Although, your eyes, your hands, your heart, with my last thought, I love you.
Then it's done. Now it's time to return.
To my half-sister, only her flesh remains.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together. should do it.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke's had a change of heart. Things are shifting.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
Come on, let's leave this place.
All right, as you want.